And welcome to Wake Up Missoula. I'm Scott Ramp.
I'm Noelle McVoy, and we have our artist here today named Nancy. Good morning, Nancy.
Good morning.
Yeah, and we're starting our show a little bit different this morning. Mm-hmm. We're going to start off with our guest first thing in the morning, and she's here to talk about her first Friday event happening at the Prudential Montana Real Estate. Thank God for this.
Yes. So, where is Prudential?
It's between Pine and Broadway on Higgins.
Okay.
Across from Five on Black, which is my favorite. I'll put in a little post for that.
Nice.
They're so good. I know.
Yeah.
And so you are an artist. What is your primary medium?
Mostly acrylic. But I also paint in watercolor. But mostly it's been acrylic lately. And then some mixed media.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so what do you like to paint?
Well, I paint landscapes. Mostly. Sometimes something will make a burr in my saddle, so to speak, and I'll go ahead and paint something different. But most of the time it's landscapes, and I call them landscapes of the mind, because they might start out as something I saw on a road trip, and then my imagination goes into super gear or whatever, and it totally becomes something different.
Cool.
So let's take a look at some of your art, just like kind of talk about some of your stuff.
Well, the one on the far left, if you can see it at all, I call Daydream Believer.
Nice.
And the reason I did that was because I like to go to different places and look at different art, roads or trees or, you know, and... This, I took a picture of this. It was down the Bitterroot before you get to Lolo, just a little spot off the side of the road. But of course, I basically erased a bunch of things in there to make it different.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
The top one I called, what did I call that one?
Probably get a better look at
it. Yeah, it's pretty tiny.
Yeah.
So right here?
Yeah.
Awesome.
That one is called Winter in December, I think. Yeah, and it's a smaller one. It was the first one that I started in this series because it's been about a couple years since I'd really just started painting really a lot. You just get busy. And then the last one is called Long Way Home.
Nice.
And
old man and his dog.
Yep.
Yeah, walking home.
Yeah, and there's snow on the ground, so you better hurry up.
Yeah.
Well, there definitely hasn't been any snow here.
Yeah. I know.
Definitely a nice landscape of the mind.
Exactly. Yeah.
And so, how did you get into painting?
Well, I've always been interested in drawing, and ever since I was 5 years old, and I sent in my first little drawing to a TV station, and they put it on TV.
Oh.
And then I did different drawing and painting through high school, and then I got married, and I didn't do anything. It was just...
Yep.
And then after I got my divorce, then I... started really painting, and it became my my therapy, basically, you know, to just get myself back on track and find out who this person was. And, you know, I graduated from the University of Montana in 2012 at the age of 61.
Awesome.
Now I told my age, but I don't care. And with a degree in art and a minor in art history.
Cool.
Nice.
Yeah.
Cool.
And so I've been painting off and on, but this has gotten more serious. I decided it's time to start showing my work again, because it'd been almost 3 years. And I wanted to do it more often than that, but it just didn't happen.
Right.
So I'm really happy that this is happening.
That's so awesome. One more time before we go, tell us when and where this art gallery is going to be, and where people can find more information about you.
Okay. I do have a website. It's called landscapesofthemind.net. You will have to put in the www before, because somehow it doesn't work otherwise. And also landscapepaintings@gmail.com. com. You can send me an email and I will reply. And what else did you ask?
Oh, the art show is this Friday.
Yes. And the art show is this first Friday, March 6th. It's from 5 to 8 at Prudential Real Estate downtown. And their address is 314 North Higgins Avenue here in Missoula. First Friday. I hope everybody comes out. Come on, you guys. It's first Friday. You gotta do it. It's the best little party every first Friday in every month.
I know. That's how I feel too.
Yeah, it is. It's a lot of fun. You get to see some great art. I hope you all come see mine.
Awesome.
Right. I need the support.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for joining us, and we'll be right back right after this. PSA.